I was afraid and I didn't want to go. But on the other side, I feel obligated to do that. And we need to represent ourselves. Not a lot of refugees can do that. I have the responsibility to do that. I need to do that.
Why sweeping travel ban executive orders like that cause this much anxiety in the world? That sort of anxiety and uncertainty, I think that it's bad for the refugees that are trying to come here and, again, live a better life and live a peaceful existence here in America.
If you could talk to the president, what would you say?
I'm just hoping that coming here today and tonight is going to show the people the truth about us, that we have, like everybody else, have the right to live, and we want to live. At first, we were intimidating, meet one of the congressmen, but he was so sweet, he was so helpful.
All the way around, it's bad.
I never thought that I'm going to be sitting in the Congress. I can't really imagine that.
Fear no hate, no fear. Refugees are welcome here.
I've talked to a lot of people in my community, and they are so welcoming. So, like, the politics doesn't reflect the actual American. So it's unfortunate to be that way.
The President of the United States.
We were around six that were wearing hijab in different places. We couldn't be sitting together. And they kept cheering all the time and standing all the time.
And to keep those out who will do us harm.
To hear him saying all these words, you can see the hate and the bitter in his voice. So it made me feel like a little sad. And to see all these people agreeing and cheering him when he's saying that. And that's what made me really uncomfortable. When we first came, we just thought that we're gonna start our life by ourselves. And we were fine with that. To look all the sequence of what happened to us in this year is just amazing. Getting a job, and he's also working, my mother and father-in-law working, getting new cars, and the kids going so well in school. We reached another level or another place that we should try to show the people and the Americans how we are doing and what we are doing here, and how we are participating in the community and helping each other.